turn on Object Cell Fracture in Preferences. Select your object and go to Object Quick Effects Cell Fracture. These are the settings I used. Click OK to apply the fracturing. The original object remains, but we can move it to the side for now. Select one shard and go to Object Rigid Body Add Active. Set Collision Shape to Mesh and Surface Response Friction to 1. Select the other shards and then the Rigid Body shard. Go to Rigid Body, Copy from Active. Now, if you play the simulation by pressing the spacebar, the cube will explode.